704. Local service to Endor will now depart through gate number 4. Flight 1082, the Endor Express, will now depart through gate number 1. These are gate terminals only. Thank you.
Star Tours announces another of our exciting action adventure tours. Join us on a trip to Tatooine. Start your visit with a trip to the Galactic Zoo, then race over to the Mos Eisley Cantina for cocktails with the galaxy's most outrageous characters. If adventure is your delay, this is the tour for you. The trip to Tatooine. Star Tour service begins soon. Reservations are limited, so call your travel agent or Star Tours today.
So long as you don't mess things up. Watch your language, Otto. And check the laser cannons. Who knows what space debris you'll run into? All right, Otto, I'm getting a full power reading. Now shut down the system before it discharges.
Attention, please. All droids leaving the system must be cleared by customs control. Proof of ownership is required for all droid passengers.
Proof of ownership? We droids are made to suffer such indignities.
Good child, Jana. You're the younger brother of Judo, Ikikiki Endor. Judo, Ikikiki, Muta, Toto, Action, please. Marry Chinyaji, Kunda.
What is it now, Otto? Don't get technical with me. What pressure? The jail pressure. Why didn't you say so in the first place? Let me check.
Yes.
I am getting a rough vibe even here.
Star Tours introduces a perfect getaway vacation with exclusive tour packages to Hoth. Now you can ski the most incredible slopes in the galaxy, or if you prefer, explore beautiful and mysterious ice caverns and the famed airways of the Rebellion forces. And while we're there, be sure to enjoy an exhilarating ride on a Tata. It's all on Hoth, and it all begins soon, only from Star Tours.
It's my pleasure. It is a tremendous thing about it. I got to be sent to the spice mines of Kessel in the event of one.
Hey, you droids on Transport 22, get back to work.
Now see what you've done. We'll lose our jobs for sure. Don't get some fever of that scrap heart. At least I'm doing my job. Yes, I have. So don't you get back to fixing that hyperdrive modulator.
For the owner of the very black land speeder vehicle RT-THX-1138, please return to your craft. You are parked in the hover area.
All passengers who wish to exchange currency prior to their departure are invited to visit the exchange office. Only daily during regular flight hours.
There has been a gate change for Star Tours Flight 114. stops in your service to Endor. Flight 114 will now be departing from gate number 2. This is a gate change only. Thank you.
I do wish I could go with you to Endor.
Attention, please. Star Tours Flight 1119, non-stop service to Endor, is now ready for boarding at gate number 1. All passengers, please proceed to the boarding area immediately. Flight 704. 4. Local service to Endor will now depart through gate number 4. Flight 1082, the Endor Express, will now depart through gate number 1. These are gate changes only. Thank you.
Procedures will begin in 60 seconds unless output increases immediately.
You see, now you're getting me in trouble. That's what happens when you talk to humanoids. Always with us trouble. I'm sorry, but I've got to get back to work. Hello. How are you? I'm G290, 53 labor droid. See, my job is to fix the pilots and navigators for Star Tours. It's a really neat job. I mean,
unusual behavior from the G2 droids in Sector 2.
but you'll have to check the excess baggage. Huh? Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I didn't realize that was your husband. Oh, sorry, Chief. My senses were out of focus there for a second. Hi, folks. I'm G214. I run this operation. Now, if there's anything I can help you with, hey, you over there. I'm talking to you. Could you creatures please give me your undivided attention for a moment? Thank you. Some of you are probably wondering how many passengers are flying with Star Tours today. Well, let me see. It is 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you want me to include you? Okay. 5, 6. Stop back and check with me.
4.
Captain Rex from the cockpit. I know this is probably your first flight, and it's mine too. Well, it looks like we're going to have a smooth flight to Endor, so I'll go ahead and open the cockpit shield.
Hi there! I see they're loading our navigator R2-D2, and then we'll be on our way. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Star Tours 45, elevator platform has been activated. Commence final pre-launch sequence.
Roger, control. All status, go.
ST-45, we're clear for takeoff. Contact departure control at 120.4.
At 120.4.
45, you're going the wrong way. Stop it.
Light speed to Endor!
tour at the end of the week and will come back soon. Now please, remain seated until the captain has opened the exit doors. You may then unlatch your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left. Oh, and do make sure you have your personal belongings. Thank you. Good night.